know, man. Steak, beautiful, man. You know, a whole lot of fish. Not too many fishermen. Clouds are out, covering the sun. Nice weather, little breeze. Man, nothing can ruin this day, man. What a tornation!
Keeping yourself together?
Oh, Nick Fury, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Well, this isn't a social call. I'm here with an assignment.
You know I'm retired. Besides, can't your ascenders do the job?
Well, unfortunately, the ascenders are all preoccupied. So, you're all we got.
I refuse.
Your grandfather defended Ockanickon for years. For a while, thought you could do the same. Listen, I'm sorry about the way things ended between us, but I think it's time for you to get back on the saddle.
What is even the job?
We have a new uprising threat. It's called the Shadow, and he's taking the life of one fisherman.
The Shadow? What do you want me to do then?
There's only one thing that can stop him, and that's the six epic items. You can start with the Mataki block. I hear it's somewhere deep in these woods. Good luck. See you in the morning. Oh, and I think you'll need this.
Thank you. challenge me for my treasure!
I will!
Dwayne, where are you? Pick up the phone. I need an update on where those epic items are. Hello?
If my Taki block can teleport me, and Stargazer helmet makes me invulnerable, what can you do? So, maybe.
Whoa, they just are invisible? Why, this is awesome!
Wait, why do I sound different? And I feel a little bit different too.
Why my hair is longer? What happened?
Warning, epic item may cause invisibility and youth.
I'm younger, this is awesome!
Hello, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to this edition of Hunger Games News. I'm your host, Ron Burgundy.
I'm Brick Hamlin.
Tamlin.
Oh, whatever. Welcome to the 73rd Hunger Games. I set my shoes on fire because I put them in the oven.
Tonight's top story, a random citizen from District 7 found a magical bow in a hidden temple. We actually have an interview with that citizen. Let's take a look.
I found a bow!
Wow, what a great story.
Are you kidding me? That's the top story? Hey escaped!
Anyways, instead of studying the bow for science, the Capitol has decided to leave this epic item in the center of this year's 73rd annual Hunger Games. We are now going to be taking you to a live event to start the games.
Davis, grandson of the man with no name, protector of Ockanickon.
You know me?
It's my job to know all who travels here.
So, how do you know this place?
For many years, I've been serving as a guide, bringing others to a treasure I cannot possess. The Spirit Cup holds a special place among the 6 epic items. In order to get this item, no fighting is required, but you must offer a sacrifice.
A sacrifice of what?
A sacrifice of that of which you love. No, go away, little boy, go away. I don't need any help.
I got it.
I can handle this, go away, kid. I don't need you. Go away, play. What? What is going on?
Here you go.
Pick it up, man. So, you're the wary one, eh? Would you like to come on an adventure with me? I need someone to carry that.
Okay.
Fantastic. Two messages from Nick Fury.
Dwayne, where are you? Pick up the phone. I need an update on where those epic items are.
Second one? Okay.
Bring my 6 epic items to S.H.I.E.L.D. HQ or your friend dies.
Okay, come on, we gotta go! Nick?
He shared me, Dwayne.
That's because he didn't give me what I wanted.
And now I want the same from you.
Where is the Sword of Ascender?
You'll never get the Sword of Ascender. It's halfway across the Ockanickon right now.
Sorry, I'm late. Oh, it's dark in here.
With the combined 6 epic items, I can finally destroy Camp Ockanickon. Ha 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 ha.
With the snap of my finger, I will harness the power of the 6 epic items and destroy this precious camp.
What's going on?
It's not the treasure, it's the adventure. You have the power. The hero is you.
I understand.
What are you doing?
We never found out what the sword did.
It was a key.
How are you doing this?
Because I am Dwayne Davis.
Fury, this is Agent Michael. All the epic items have been secured. Thank you, Dwayne.
Fine. I guess I'll just do it myself.